Can someone tell me where the idea that Deku is an UwU small bin baby came from? You're really thinking this man's innocent, like WTF? In the first episode, he literally swore. Also, just because someone doesn't swear doesn't mean they are innocent. Deku is not innocent and he never has been. Stop making him out as that.